Hello, this is your daily reading for July 31st, 2018. I hope you're doing great. And let's see what energies you have today on this Tuesday. Beautiful, wonderful Tuesday. Okay, we have the Four of Wands in reverse, the Three of Wands, the Six of Cups, and the Page of Swords. So today you may be getting a message from a Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius that you were dealing with in your past, or you're rethinking, or you're thinking about sending them a message or rethinking a message that they sent you. Okay. And it really has to do with you being unhappy and almost thinking about the foundations that you built in the past and if they are worth reshaping. Okay. You just want to move forward today. You want for something to move forward, for things to move forward, for there to be something almost physical for you to see. Okay. It's almost like, did I miss something? Was somebody working with me and I missed that opportunity? And I see there being a message, either you receiving or getting a message. Okay. Because it seems like things are just moving really slowly and you want some newness to come into you. Okay. Also, yeah, you just want to make a move. You want things to change. All right. This may come to as an idea from a younger fire sign or about a younger fire sign that you're thinking about rehashing that. OK, if it's worth taking the steps, if that's something you want to move forward on, if it has some sort of stability. OK, and I see there being a message that relieves you of these ideas. OK, yeah, definitely. So the message will heal you and give you understanding about moving forward. I also see you thinking about the idea and realizing that that may not be the best move because it will cause more burdens in the situation, and realizing that you're just lonely at the moment. So that's why you're having these feelings or these energies. Okay, so let's see what the Oracle card is for today. Oh, it's not, it's this one. Crown chakra. So the crown chakra talks about your mental status, okay? It's also about listening to spirit, being more in touch with your energies. It's all about ideas. Right now you're in the idea phase. I'm feeling like you shouldn't make any hasty decisions and you should really think about the things that you're gonna do first. Yep. Okay. So think about your moves. Don't do anything crazy. Okay. Stand still. Be open to possibilities. Be open to new ideas. But this is not a time to actually move. This is a time to process. There may be new thoughts actually coming into you as well, and you need to think them out before you impulsively act on them. Okay. So thank you so much for listening, and I will see you tomorrow. I love you so much. Love and light. Bye-bye.